When waiting right here in the Arkansas Union Station, students can choose to utilize one of 9 bus routes that are offered. But one thing that stays consistent with all of the bus routes is the convenience that it offers for students, faculty, and even community members of Fayetteville.
Now approaching Brook. Next stop, Concord.
Early mornings and late nights are normal for many jobs, but for this job, it's extremely normal. The campus bus system serves as transportation for not only students, but also the Fayetteville community. Jay Phillips has been driving buses through the Razorback Transit bus system for 15 years. He says the job has been more rewarding than he ever would have thought.
And I love being paid to drive around, see this beautiful city, and interact with these beautiful people.
Every year, the Razorback Transit bus system transports nearly 3 million people throughout the city of Fayetteville. Phillips says working as much as the drivers do can take a toll on them if they don't have a good balance of life and work. The system is easily accessible and has many stops that surround the city of Fayetteville. Students can choose to utilize them for free whenever they want.
It's pretty cool. I mean, accessible, of course. It's on the middle of campus.
Razorback Transit has 9 routes that go throughout campus or Fayetteville. But the paratransit system is the route that Phillips usually drives. The system is specifically a way for temporary or permanently disabled people to get around.
We are a mobility society, and if you don't have mobility, if you are not able to get around, you are a second-class citizen.
Without the transit system, many people in Fayetteville would be without transportation, and it takes special people like Razorback Transit bus drivers to get people in Fayetteville where they need to be. While I was speaking with Phillips, he did tell me that the bus driver motto is, "I work to live, I don't live to work." Reporting for UATV, I'm Delaney Osbourn.